Hi, it's me, Blue Wind. Today I'm gonna show you shoulder routine. Many people got shoulder injury and always having a pain. Even the sleeping time, the really painful, couldn't sleep all the time having it. So what is gonna be solution? Yes, I can suggest you about the stretching and right exercise. Okay, let's do it. First do it. This is we call the triangle hold. Okay, so hold and pull. Pull this way, like this. Keep it stay. Or side move. Or up and down. You can do circle. Get a circle move. Do like this. It could be make your shoulder joint gonna be back to right position. Another one. Do like this and twist right there. So shoulder is down and tilt down a little bit back right this. And we can 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So to often time, it will be also your shoulder joint could be put back to right position. Another way you can do lift like this. It's same thing. You can pull outside like this and bend side, other side also. Do like that. Okay, another way. Now you can see that and touch the wall and open your shoulder and straight base and turn base and then hold the head, stretch. Yeah. Because your shoulder, it could be make stiff your neck and your this short part. That's why I create this kind of stretch. Okay, another one. So that times need the floor, maybe need a yoga mat or a bath towel. Okay, you can do stretch front and you need to bend knee. Like that, stretch shoulder, just relieve. Another way, more deep stretch, like that. Other side. Like this. Okay. Now you did didn't much moving that kind of stretching. So another active stretching is you're gonna do rotate your wrist first and do like this, and then shoulder rotate. 1, 2, 3, 4. That way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now use the elbow. 1, 2, 3, 4. That way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Longer. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right. Very easy. Now, your hand gonna be go to the your back. Not really deep inside. This, like this. You can sit down like this. Use this rack. Elbow gonna be go in front of your inner thigh. Like this. You use this rack. Make a fold. Stretch your shoulder. Other side, same thing. Like this. Here. Like this. Breathe. Breathe out. Right there. Okay. Now, another one. Like this. Cross hand. Hold. Like this. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Other way. Four, two, three. All right. Something like this. See that how to stretching, active stretching, and just sitting down and standing and lay down stretching, that part. Alright, now I show you. This idea came from the Qigong. Qigong is a self-healing technique. So about shoulder part. Now, you can just tense like this and right there. And straight your back. Right. Here, one, two, three, four. So, point is gonna be, your waist is gonna keep moving. Shoulder, stretch your arm like this. So that's why not gonna bother your shoulder. So, relief and rotate shoulder. So, one, stretch hand, turn your body together. Like this. And then go right. Right this. Right this. So maybe 20 times this way, 20 times this way, it will be good enough. Okay, so that's it. So I can suggest about the shoulder routine. Right? Great job. Okay, have a good day. Bye. See you next time.